When you have memorized the Quran, I should be able to see the Quran the way you speak. I should be able to see the Quran the way you conduct yourself. I should be able to see the Quran the way you interact with others. The Quran should be in your character. The Quran should be present in every aspect of your life. The Sahaba radiallahu anhum, you find amongst them that Abdullah ibn Umar radiallahu anhum arullah, he completed Surah Al-Baqarah. It said 10 years took him to complete Surah Al-Baqarah. Now, what does it mean that it took him 10 years to complete Surah Al-Baqarah? It was truly understanding and extracting the lessons and the guidance from Surah Al-Baqarah. It took him 10 years. Which shows us that the journey with the Quran, it's a journey of a lifetime. Nobody can ever say that I've extracted everything from the Quran. I've taken everything I need from the Quran. Khalas, I've done, I've learned the Quran. No. It's a constant journey that you're on, which is until you leave this world.